She watch anime, catch her heart like Kisame.
Let me talk to her.
All these niggas wanna fuck JT.
They do.
Hellcat, this a SRT. Pull up G-Wags, he's three. Ow. Make a 55 suck day T.
Sierra is a far walk, yo.
It's not that far. I did it, like, after track practice, like, a ton of times.
I feel like climb up here for you.
Huh?
I have a ton of food.
Go ahead. Oh, shit. That nigga all the way down there, bro. Oh, my God. He right there.
Alright, so he didn't have his glasses on, so I took it upon myself to, you know, just fuck with him a little bit, just a tiny bit.
Right there! He's right, he's by the sign. He's by the sign, he's right there. Are you blind? He's right there. He's literally, you see that green sign? He's right in front of it. Hey, don't ask me. Hey, you want to leak Jay's address? No, let me know.
So we plan to all meet up in the neighborhood and then walk to the school. And Jay being Jay, we go to his house, we knock on his door, and he wasn't there. So we just said, fuck it, and we went to the school by ourselves. See, at this point of the day, I want to do a slight Q&A.
Nigga, stop recording, you faggot.
Before we get into it, if you're easily offended, you better click off the video right now or skip 30 seconds ahead.
Are you homophobic?
Chill.
What's your views on trans people?
Give me a vlog.
What's your views on trans people?
Bruh, I don't...
Wait, what's your... The view like, on what?
What's your view on trans
shit,
people?
That's your choice.
That's your choice?
Chill, you gonna get canceled.
Trans? No, I'm not scared to get canceled. Trans is just dress up.
Baby, what it do? What's up?
That's all it is, bro. It's just dress up. Listen, I know there's certain people out there, the ABC community, I know they about to come for you. I'm not homophobic, but I'm just saying what I'm saying.
That's what a homophobic would say. I'm not homophobic.
Would you date a transgender female?
Hell no. That's a guy.
Would you date her? Would you date a transgender female, John?
Yeah, would you date a transgender? Sorry, what?
Would you date a transgender?
Fuck no!
I don't usually do this unless I'm drunk or I'm high, but I'm both right now.
I wouldn't buy from that pizza place, y'all. Last time I had a roach in my pizza.
A roach?
You don't understand, but I'm losing my patience. Cause we've been going over and over again. Can I just want...
My boy going viral?
Bro, no.
Zup hit 10K followers on TikTok. He was hype as shit. He was hype as shit.
Chat, bro. If I start getting hated on, I'm gonna be proud of shit because I know I'm good.
Exactly.
And he got his first hate comment.
Well, you got hate.
Yeah.
Y'all go. I'm not saying you making that shit.
Make sure they tag.
Hey, man. I knew Zup from the beginning.
I knew Zup before the fame.
Yeah, he was sucking on my.
He said, what's that smell?
My bad, hold it.
Oh, the smooth one.
Bro, what are you doing?
We gotta get ready to
get
And this is where DJ got caught the frick up.
DJ! DJ, we stepping now? Oh! No! DJ! Nah! No!
She's here.
That was all filmed by me, you know, the GOAT. And in this next clip right here, someone tried to still censor his content as their own content.
Here with him right now. So it's not his video? He's right here.
Damn.
Nigga, that's the guy. Hold on. Show me your account. Get your phone.
This
nigga MJ. Let me see if he tagged.
Mission accomplished. We got the credits. We got the tags.
Record.
I'm thirsty.
Yes, sir.
Oh,
damn, I actually made that.
All right, ready? That's weird. It was the same way, but I got 100K on that video, bro.
It's not with it.
Mind you, this is all fun and games. No harsh feelings. No one got hurt in the process of this. Yeah. You get what I'm saying.
Alright, hold on,
nothing below the belt.
Holy shit, MJ got hands. Hey.
Yeah, I won't be showing the rest of this video. You could catch the rest of this video on site, nigga. You thought.
Oh, yeah, MJ.
Oh no, I lost the rest of the video. I guess we'll never know who won. Alright, that's in this video. I'm about to end it off with a dance video I recorded. Just sit there, watch it, so I can get my watch hours up. Alright, bro, I'm out.
I'm not going to be shit. My niggas never fucking with me.
Yeah.